is Arpeggio Augustin Ayodele, popularly known as Oz J, and I'm the first blind DJ in Nigeria.
It's DJ Oz J.
You're the greatest.
Is the king.
The first blind DJ in Nigeria.
You're the greatest.
Is the king.
The first blind DJ in Nigeria.
DJ Oz J.
What time?
I don't know how you did it, because I know to do this job you need to see what you're doing, so I don't know how you did it. Maybe it's your little secret. But You got the crowd screaming. Good job.
Thank you.
DJ, you are cute.
Thank you.
Oh, you took us, you gave us a nice party. I mean, I'm not particularly a fan of plenty scratch, 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 and changing music just when we are getting to enjoy the music. But your song selections, from how you move from one genre to the other with the scratch, is mad. Well done.
Well done. Thank you.
I was just going to second what she said. I think the choice of songs that you chose and how you move from one song to the other shows that you have a very good understanding of music and how to please the crowd, which is the job of a DJ. You had one blip at the end where the mix no to enter.
Just
but
a little bit.
I forgive you because you rocked. Also, be very careful how you add those drums and, like Ini said, the scratches. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I want to see you again, DJ.
Wow, wow, wow. Sinji, you're the perfect DJ for that perfect party. Like, if you're playing a party, I don't think I'm going to be sitting down. Like, that. You got the crowd turned up. I was dancing myself. Everybody was dancing. Myself, Dr. Seed, Ini was, you know, she was keeping it classy, but at the same time, I could see she wanted to take her shoes off. You know, that was mad. That was very, very good. I don't know how you do it, but just keep it up. Keep it going. Keep it going. You're doing good. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt, expressing the true De9jaSpirit.